10:15 this morning, MSU students, faculty, and staff were alerted that there was an alleged shooter on campus. It caused sheer panic across the campus, and students and teachers started barricading the doors in the classrooms,